Hey sweeties, welcome back to my channel with me Amla. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make glass skin facial at home using yogurt. After doing this glass facial at home, I promise you guys you'll be amazed to see big skin transformation in first use. If you're new to this channel, please take a moment to subscribe and also hit the bell icon next to it so that you'll be notified whenever I put out a new video. Without much delay, let's get started. By now we all know the star ingredient of today's facial is yogurt. Yogurt is a superfood for your skin. It is rich in protein, calcium, lactic acid, zinc, vitamin B2, B12 and B5 to nourish, treat and repair your dull skin. I'll tell you how to use it to get glass skin at home. Let's get started with our glass skin facial. This facial has 5 steps. The first step is cleansing. To make the cleanser, take a teaspoon of yogurt in a bowl. Mix it with a teaspoon of lemon juice. Lemon has natural bleaching properties to remove suntan and gives instant bright, clear skin. It is packed with vitamin C to fight wrinkles. And your cleanser is ready. Now apply this cleanser on your face and cleanse your face thoroughly with it. Cleanse it for a minute or two. After 2 minutes, wipe it off with a clean towel or sponge. The next step is exfoliation. Take some oatmeal and grind them into a fine powder. For exfoliating, I'm going to take a teaspoon of oatmeal powder. And mix it with a teaspoon of yogurt. Oatmeal has saponins to cleanse your skin naturally. It pulls out excess oil and gunk that clogs your pores. It is full of vitamins, minerals, antioxidants and lipids to moisture and protect your skin. Oatmeal also removes dead skin cells and exfoliates your skin to give a smooth and bright complexion. Once the exfoliation scrub is ready, apply this on your face and gently scrub it on your face for 2 to 3 minutes in a circular motion. Lactic acid in yogurt is a naturally occurring alpha hydroxy acid that helps in removing dead skin cells and firms your skin. Yogurt is rich in probiotics, so when you scrub your face with this yogurt and oatmeal mixture, it helps in minimizing the appearance of enlarged pores. It also removes whiteheads and blackheads effectively. After scrubbing for 2 to 3 minutes, wash your face and pat dry. Let's move on to the third step of steaming. Steaming is a very relaxing step in facial. It deep cleans your skin and opens up your skin pores so that the products that you're going to use thereafter is easily absorbed into your skin. It helps you get rid of blackheads, whiteheads, and leaves your skin glowing. It removes toxins from your face and revives dull skin. Here I'm using facial steamer to take steam. You can even use a big pot filled with hot water to take steam. You can add herbs of your choice to enhance its effectiveness. Take steam for at least 5 minutes before moving on to the next step. Let's prepare saffron milk in advance. Take a tablespoon of warm milk in a bowl. Add 3 to 4 strands of saffron to it. allow it to infuse for at least half an hour so that the milk absorbs all the good qualities of saffron. Saffron has excellent purifying properties. It's been used for years to lighten skin tone naturally. This saffron milk will clear spots, lighten your skin tone, and gives you instant brightness. It is the best solution for tan removal. It tones your skin, treats acne breakouts, and also fades blemishes. Keep it aside and let's move on to the next step of facial massage. Take a tablespoon of yogurt in a bowl. And add 2 drops of rosehip seed oil to it. Now we are going to massage our face using this mixture. Massaging your face will improve lymphatic drainage, which means it reduces fluid buildup, puffiness, and other inflammation on your face. It relaxes and tones your muscles and gives your facial skin a quick facelift. Improves collagen production, thus reduces wrinkles and tightens skin pores. Do this massage for 5 minutes to get best result. Rosehip seed oil added to this cream is rich in omega-3, omega-6 and also has vitamin A, vitamin E and high source of vitamin C, which makes it ideal for acne prone and mature skin. It delays aging, prevents blemishes and improves skin color. After a good massage, wash your face and pat dry. We have come to the last and final step of this facial, which is face mask. To make this mask, add a tablespoon of yogurt in a bowl. Then add a tablespoon of gram flour to it. And a tablespoon of orange peel powder to it. We are going to mix this with the saffron milk we prepared earlier. Gram flour in this mask is a traditional beauty essential that is rich in protein, fatty acids, vitamins, beta carotene to cleanse, exfoliate and detox your skin. It controls excess sebum production and fights acne. Combine all the ingredients thoroughly. Once you get a lump-free smooth paste, apply it on your face evenly. Vitamin C in orange peel powder is effective in delaying wrinkles. It's a natural beauty secret for white and glowing skin. It reduces acne scars, fades blemishes and dark spots. Its astringent properties reduce large open pores and firm sagging skin. Leave it on your face for half an hour and wash it with cold water. And here is the result. Beautiful, fair, glowing glass skin in just one use. My skin feels super soft, plump and glowing. Try this glass skin facial at home using yogurt and get beautiful, glowing skin. If you like this video, give me thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. I'll meet you guys in my next video. Until then, take care, keep glowing. Bye-bye.